Thank you, Jamie. An update to breaking news last night out of Granite City, where police and fire officials were at the scene of a tore down house. But the twist in this is multiple reports say skeletal remains were found at this home on Cayuga Street near McKinley Avenue. We're working on getting more details, and of course, we'll pass them along as we get them here on Fox 2 News.